can't play Valorant because of the DirectX 11 error? Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to fix the DX11 feature level 10.0 is required to run the engine error in Valorant. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Step 1. First, type services in the search box. Click to open it, now scroll down and locate the VGC service. Then right click on it and select properties. Now set the startup type to automatic, then click apply, click OK. Lastly, right click on VGC again and select start. Wait until it's done, then close the window. Now search for run and open it. Then type msconfig run menu and press enter. Now go to the services tab. Tick the box that says hide all Microsoft services. At the bottom of the window, you'll find VGC. Now take the box next to it and hit apply. Then click OK to close and restart your computer. Now move on to the next step. Step 2. Now open this link in your favorite browser. Don't worry, I'll leave the link in the description below. From this page, select your language and click download. Now open the downloader file, click yes to give permission. Now click I accept the agreement and then the next button. Uncheck install the Bing bar and click next again. If there's a download for DirectX available for your Windows 11 computer, it'll be shown here now. Just hit next. Wait until the process wraps up. And when it's done, hit the finish button. Now Valorant should start up properly. And that's how you fix the DX11 feature level 10.0 is required to run the engine error in Valorant. If this video was helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.